want to talk about this guy. He was like some sort of secret agent or something. No. Okay.
Hi, June. Maybe I didn't make it clear enough, but we're gonna have to stick together.
I'm sorry. Who are you?
This is the guy.
I'm the guy. I'm the guy. Please,
Rodney,
for your own
listen,
safety.
Whatever happens,
please stay in the booth.
What are you talking about?
Oh, everybody, get down! No one follows us, or I kill myself and then her. Rodney!
Shot you through and through. No bone, nowhere near the femoroterie. It's all good.
Probably get a promotion.
You good?
Some people are gonna come looking for you now.
Why?
Miss Havens, will you join us inside the car for a moment?
They'll tell you I'm mentally unstable and violent and dangerous, and it'll all sound very convincing.
I'm already convinced.
Until a week ago, Miller was one of the most trusted covert agents in the world.
What happened a week ago?
A full-blown break with reality. Why didn't he kill you?
Because he liked me.
Hey, June, it's a beautiful dress! 1 second!
Just so you understand, out there on your own, your life expectancy is like here. Here with me, it's here without me. With me, without me.
Who's your companion? She seems capable.
He's been playing you. He's a spy. That's what he does.
I'm sorry. It's reflex.
Don't know exactly what to believe.
June, I think I get down now.
Turn yourself in. That's the safest option for the people you seem to care so much about.
Change!
Give you something?
Uh-huh.
You should hydrate.